Shapumba expressed dismay at what he termed as inaction shown by the chamber since the outbreak of the pandemic that has seen scores of businesses, both big and small, crumble due to the economic downturn. He says the NCCI should be the link between business people and government, as well as other stakeholders, to advance their agenda, and in so doing, many businesses might be thrown a lifeline.
The chamber should be part of the decision-making process when it comes to advancing our challenges, especially during these trying times. To top government officials, imagine right now, they are supposed to be helping us, but to date, there's no tangible agenda or feedback that they presented. I believe I will because there's no other body representing business people. Those in the chamber are now relaxed while we suffer.
Shapumba also took a swipe at some local banks who continue to demand monthly payments owed by various businesses, knowing the pandemic has stalled most operations.
Businesses are closed and yet banks expect one to honor their loan repayments. They don't even listen to our local businesses who are struggling and have been hard hit. Some banks are not showing any solidarity with local businesses during this pandemic. Imagine how does one pay when you have little to no income? At least abolish those interest rates for now.
Ndapandashuya, NBC News, Ongwe Diva.